rolled in the corner.
Got free, didn't get the roll. Chapman.
Quick low.
How about the look away, too, by the little guy? Clever.
They'd like to get Hegner going from outside. Chapman trying to find it. Hegner for three.
That's what they set up. Really a nice job on that.
Launches. Spangler crashing and can't hit it. Now numbers for the Jays. Chapman for three.
Nice long open by Brooks. Very unselfish. Good call.
To shoot.
They react great on the D. One bite on the pump right after the guy.
Milliken driving into the teeth of that defense and it gets the two.
You got up chase.
Walker. Nice hands by Hegner on a good effort by the youngster.
Sure was. Face the ball. Good vision.
He's a little, I think he got a beverage on top of him as he crashed after that ball.
How about that? A little bit late. He realized he could come up with it, but right there. Is he of age?
He's an underage spill.
Uh-oh. It'll be a problem.
Toby Hegner.
That's a first.
If mom's watching, Toby wasn't doing anything wrong, Mom. Don't worry about it when he comes home.
It was the other guy's fault. Laying it all out. They need a lot more of that in the floor of play.
Yeah, look at his buddy. Picked up his beer. I'm not letting you knock mine down.
He'll be slugging it, splitting the drink.
Timeout, Oklahoma.
Timeout taken by Oklahoma, allowing Toby Hegner a chance to find a blow dryer and get cleaned up after that one.
1 minute. Their baskets are coming easier, don't you think?
No question. Chapman bounces to Artino. Nice layup is good.
Very creative. Again, the ability to slip.
Goes in on a double-double. 8-8 so far. Looking for double-figure points. And he got it.
That fake before just sets it up with confidence. Makes the defense be honest.
What a start for Oklahoma out of the locker room. 7 straight points for the Sooners.
At the rim, they're not completing the task. Guys got to create passing lanes off penetration like that.
Hegner hits the open three.
Now this is the end. They got to be as tough-minded as Oklahoma.
Thomas on the attack against Artino. And look who's in there. Spangler battling for it, but it's Hegner who gets the ball.
Spangler may have gotten away with one.
Here's Zierden. Open three.
Little push, little life.
Jays need the life after the start for Oklahoma in the second half, but Creighton back within 14. Spangler alone. And the air ball for Spangler. Now Jays in transition. Chapman for three. Three threes for Creighton in their last few trips, and they're back with an 11. Hegner, the youngster, on the move. Look at the battle inside. Hansen wins the ball, gets the bucket of the foul.
That's what they need, some toughness. And Hegner did the right thing. I don't think Thomas can play him. That far from the rim, he's a stretch guy. The pros call it a stretch four. But Hansen, a kid, good physique. Looks like he's got himself in great shape. Has some hops and has some range, too.
Thomas, the turnover. A little confusion. Rare tonight for Oklahoma.
It's interesting. A lot of guys have a signal, whether it's a fist that I'm going to go back door. I think he was supposed to go anyhow. Not a good play. Would it?
This game has changed in our vote.
This is a great atmosphere for college basketball, though. They do their part.
Brooks on the attack. Reverse. Got through.
Loves to go to that side of the rim.
Jays within 6, and everybody standing in Omaha again. Chapman
6 minutes into the second half. What a turnaround. Chapman. That's a four-point ball game.
This kid's a great leader. He really is a solid guy.
Is it November or is it March in Omaha?
Quickly either because better defense by Creighton.
Chapman. Hegner at the top. Hegner got the roll and died on the back of the rim.
A smart.
Hanson. 1 point ball game.
Off the dribble.
James can grab the lead for the first time tonight with a bucket here. Searden for three. Time tonight on the Zierden three.
Who would have thought? Unbelievable effort. Not as contested as they were early in the game. So you get the
Brecklow. We haven't seen much of him not late. Zierden for three.
Oh my! Don't give that kid space.
He's got. Chapman against Cousins. Splits, drives. Chapman with a finish.
Unbelievable. Leaves, turns the corner in traffic.
Brooks tried to pin, couldn't get it through. There's Hegner for the rebound.
Nice aggressive effort by Artino, too. Kept everybody busy. Overload left. Nice look.
Good look inside. Hanson.
What a look. The courage to disperse.
Good head to involve, I think, in a ball screen with Thomas. They go with Hanson.
Here's Brooks to the basket.
Nice footwork. Communicating.
Devin Brooks, Cousins right on top of it. Brooks with six to shoot, in trouble. Hanson.
Yes. I don't think so. In the right spot.
James by two.
Talk, who's going to step up for Creighton? The guy penetrating Chapman. This was a shot, obviously, but in traffic. Doubling up, smart enough to get to the rim and be in the right position and finish the deal. Hanson. He could.
Two shots for Brooks. And Oklahoma has life.
At this point in the game, to give the foul, I think, is very important before he gets a chance to make a three. Whoever may take it for Oklahoma.
Missed them both. And there's the timeout. Last one for Lon Crew.
Here we go.
Final 3.6 seconds. Woodard with two. Woodard with one for three. And the win. And the Jays pull it out in Omaha.
It took a lot of onions to win this one, let me tell you. Big time effort by both clubs. A lot to be gained.